A big hello to all the wonderful and smart Orbians. So children, are we ready to do something new and exciting today? First, I would like to tell you and remind you that we've started story number 7. And I hope that you all have read story number 7, Bantu and the Bird. Yes, today children, we are going to do another activity related to the story. What the activity is going to be, let me tell you. Today, I'm going to start reading the story, line by line, page by page. And at any point, I will just stop. When I stop, you have to be able to tell and read what word comes next. Okay, and you will do this activity with the help of the person who is assisting you. Okay, and I want everyone to try and read the word on your own. First, I want you to try. If you are not able to read it, then let mommy or daddy help you. But first, you will try it independently. Okay, as we have completed 7 books, so we have become smarter, we are able to read better. Okay, so come on, let's try. Now children, take a look. So children, are we ready for the fun activity? Come on, let's begin. The name of the story is Bantu and the Bird. Everyone is getting ready for dash. What is everyone getting ready for in this picture? Circle time. Correct. See, the word circle appeared in red. Yes. So everyone is getting ready for circle time. Then Bantu is standing under the dash. Under what is Bantu standing? Bantu is standing under the fan. Correct. Bantu is standing under the fan. See, the word fan has popped in red. He dash. What is Bantu doing over here? He points. He points at the fan. There is a small dash. What is there in this picture? A small what? A small blue bird on the fan. There is a small blue bird on the fan. Correct. The blue bird dash. What does the blue bird do over here in this picture? What did the blue bird do? The blue bird flies. The blue bird flies away. The children dash. What are the children doing in this picture? The children run. The children run after the bird. The bird is in the dash. Now children, where is the bird? The bird is in the hallway. Correct. The bird is in the hallway. The bird flies into a dash. Where does the bird fly? The bird flies into a room. The bird flies into a room. Correct. The bird is at the dash. The bird is at the... Where is the bird right now sitting? The bird is at the window. Correct. So children, I hope you have enjoyed listening to the story, and also I hope that you were able to fill in the correct word. Okay, children, so till we meet again, continue reading, continue practicing, stay healthy and safe. Bye, children.